Urgency is growing to decarbonize our economy. A big slice of the challenge comes from the construction and operation of buildings, which account for 39% of global energy-related emissions. And of that, a large share comes from the materials used to assemble buildings, from steel to cement and aluminum to glass. The greenhouse gas emissions released to make those materials are known as embodied carbon. These emissions come from practically every stage of the material's life, starting with the extraction of raw materials, such as iron ore, to make steel. And the embodied carbon continues to accrue through every step in the material's long life, from manufacturing, delivery, and installation, to operation, maintenance, and, at the end of life, the disposal of building materials. That's why reducing embodied carbon up front can deliver a cascade of emissions savings. For developers, finding lower carbon materials can validate their commitments to ESG goals. For manufacturers and distributors, green building materials can yield a competitive edge, with products that command a premium. And for policymakers, better building standards can cut emissions to help avoid health and property harm from a warming climate. When combined, these alternative materials can reduce embodied carbon today and deliver big benefits to the climate tomorrow. The sooner builders make the move, the bigger the benefits will be. Visit RMI's resource page to learn more about today's solutions.